And there, look at the strength of Bianca Belair, the delayed vertical suplex just.
And squatting!
Wow, squatting via Yim! Incredible display of strength by Bianca Belair. The
wow.
Splash! Kip up!
There you go.
There's the attitude.
And Beth, you have to have a healthy respect for the power being exhibited by Bianca Belair.
I got to tell you, I've never seen an athlete that combines strength and gymnastic skill like Bianca. She's definitely a one of a kind. I got to say, she's awesome.
Yeah. Oh, Skype.
Oh, Bianca. Oh, yes, tarantula.
One, two, three.
We had the official there with the five count.
Belair did tell us she was an arachnophobe, so. Now it's Mia Yim looking again to going for this unorthodox pinning predicament, and the second time fails in a drop kick to boot from Belair. Oh! The shoulder first into the steel ring post goes Bianca Belair. And can Yim capitalize?
Perhaps the biggest opportunity for Mia Yim. Hold on! Eight defeat! Eight defeat! Oh, but very serendipitous for Bianca Belair rolling to the outside. Yim has beaten a number of superstars with that maneuver.
And Bianca Belair struggling to get back to her feet, and it looks like she's trying to get out of dodge. Mia Yim keeping her from doing it. Referee still issuing that 10 count.
Mia bringing the fight to Bianca.
Belair feeling perhaps, like I said, she's got nothing to prove here. Doesn't need to beat Yim, but hold on. She may do anyway.
Oh!
Wow. Referee is up to a count of five. Yim has been wiped out at ringside by Bianca Belair.
Looks like Belair is happy to take a count out win.
I mentioned, nothing to prove if you're Bianca Belair. A lot of pressure.
Yim makes it. Yim makes it to the count of nine.